Pardon me?
Is the tank with it? Was the tank with it?
Which tank?
The tank that belongs with the...
Oh, the tanks were up in his room. No, where are the tanks?
Put them in a bag, in a box,
and a... The last time I saw the tanks were in his room. I know.
The minifigs downstairs.
Yes.
Did you put them into a bag, into a box?
They were in a Ziploc. That was on my desk, like 3 hours ago. That before I started cleaning up. So, I will find them. How are you?
Good, how are you?
Enjoying the night.
What are you doing?
I'll put my layout together.
Oh.
I bring this to shows.
Oh, really?
Yeah, so I got the electrical all done, so I want to see it lit up before I do.
Wow.
I'm doing a show in like 6 weeks, so.
Oh, that's really cool.
Yeah, thank you.
Good luck.
Thanks. That's not supposed to happen.
No, we found the tanks behind your white space shuttle or whatever. But no bag.
All right, hon. She does good work.
Yeah.
This is the layout that we're doing at a show in a couple weeks.
So it's all Lego, it's so. A space.
I used to blow up the color that plays with trains.
Yeah.
And he has all these, oh my god. You'd see him sneaking by with his bag. And then we had a $50 train piece in there. That's something else. Oh,
thank you.
You built that?
Yeah.
With Legos?
Yeah, it's 100%. Well, besides the wiring, it's 100% Lego.
Holy smokes. Who do we talk to about stuff around here? Like, are you the president?
Still? Most days.
Because I don't know, I'm sure Bob must have started the ball rolling.
About?
Bob, my neighbor. About the lawn. Remember I had a little strip of grass that wasn't growing?
Yeah, yeah.
And he said it's because I got my car on it. So I get all these threatening letters and, if I don't have it done by a certain day.
Lump what done?
If I don't have it fixed. This was last year. I got a letter.
Sure.
Huh?
Sure. Okay. I don't remember.
And it said that I have to repair it.
Repair your grass?
Yeah. And if I don't, somebody will come and do it for me, and I'll be paying the bill.
Well, do we have a property manager? His name's JD.
Yeah.
It's a new one.
Yeah.
So you can talk to him.
Yeah.
I don't know his number. He's at Wilson Ledger.
Well, I don't care about me anymore, but I'm looking at everybody else's grass, and you know what? That's all I have is what everybody else has.
Well, that's the whole thing, right?
So why did I get singled out?
I don't know. Like, I'm just trying to figure out. Usually,
my neighbor, I know why, but it's not fair.
Usually, we only send letters to the unit owners if they park their car in grass. Because everybody
sure
has that stuff in front of
them. Right. Well, I got a letter.
Okay.
About it. You had to fix it.
Well, if nobody contacted you after that, then.
Hey.
There you go.
Yeah, but I'm just wondering why I got singled out.
Oh, I have no idea. I honestly don't remember. Like, when it comes to the board business,
yeah.
We say yes, we say no, and then we're just forgotten. So,
I
know that when people park their cars on the grass, when they actually.
Right, that wasn't, it's like, I don't.
So, nobody does. Well,
like,
nobody here.
Yeah, they take pictures, but
oh, Bob?
It's when my car is on the driveway. You're supposed to take it when it's parked on the grass. No, Bob didn't take a picture, but
we
somebody
Bob.
Did. Huh?
We
yes, we do.
Awesome.
You know what? I'm going on
Bob's
10 years beside him.
He's wiser.
Well, I mean, that was stupid. I know it had to come from him. Nobody else is complaining.
As I say, in a historical context, we only worry about when people park their cars in the grass.
Right.
And
so for some reason,
you.
Mine got escalated into a, like, oh my God, did you see your lawn?